Hey guys, Andrew here. Welcome back to another episode of Doom. When we last left off, we had just gotten done taking care of an overloading core problem in the heating unit, or the power unit. The power unit was a core, and it was overheating and on meltdown. So we put that, fixed that problem, and killed a bunch of demons along the way. So yeah, let's go ahead and continue from there. We also ran into a girl who was a really fine lady, who looked at me and told me straight to my face that apparently I wouldn't have been able to save them all. That's nice of her. So now we're on the cruise to go turn off the thing that she had just activated, otherwise it's going to cause a huge hell portal, and I'm not opposed to hell portals because it means more things that I can kill, but it is the beginning of the end, and it is time to destroy Olivia. I'm coming for you.
Using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
I will do that, sir, right after I check what stuff I have to do. Challenges. Let's see. Rune trials. Huh. Those are new. Let's see. Challenges. Interact with a rune trial stone. Okay, I can do that. Acquire the auto map for the Argent facility. Okay, I can do that. And perform 2 Death from Above glory kills on Hell Knights. Okay. I want to personally say... What? What? You want me to do 2 Death from Above kills on Hell Knights? You gotta be joking, right? That's gonna be hard as tits! Alright. Well, we have 4 weapon upgrades, so we should probably do some weapon upgrades, if you know what I'm saying. Increases the size of the explosion, or removes the loading time for an explosion shot. Probably bigger boom. Yeah, I love a big boom. Big boom! This pistol's worthless! Enemies killed. Enemies fucking killed. Shotgun is your best friend. If you're ever playing Doom and you're wondering, like, Andrew, why are you using the shotgun all the goddamn time? Then now you know. Because shotgun is God. It is...
Cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Okay, that doesn't sound good. Doesn't sound good at all. I don't feel like that's how a life should normally be led. Well, let's open the airlock. Oh god, everything just kind of flies forward. Ah, well, Mars surface is looking pretty good. Also not buddying up, because buddying up is for chumps. Let's take... Huh. How am I gonna get over there somehow? There are a bunch of monsters over yonder. And I can jump down here. So, I'm thinking we might need to go this way. Huh. How should we do this? Oh, I know. Alright, let's do this shit. Thank you for the glowing green lights to guide me on the direction in which I'm supposed to be going. Oh, perfect. And you, and you, and yeah. Alright, I hear some demons who need to get their skulls bashed in. Oh, what is that? Rune trial. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Vacuum. Increases the range that you can absorb dropped items. Hell yeah. Bonus. Plus 2 seconds per kill. Plus 4 seconds per glory kill. Oh, we're doing this right now. It is about to be over. You just told me you wanted me to kill people using a shotgun? That is like my second arm. My third arm. Start the challenge. 3, 2, 1, and let's go. This is amazing. Oh, this is fantastic. Whew. Yeah, that time. Done. Done. Not even a problem. Thank you. I appreciate your contribution to the Shotgun Lovers Association. Man, that is amazing. That was a super easy runestone. I got a challenge complete, and I got an extra thing. Vacuum. I don't know how you equipped or unequipped those, but all I know that was saucy. And now we have an extra... Oh, runes. The runes tab is where you can view available runes and equip them. You can also view your progress towards upgrading any runes you have acquired, as well as the requirements for unlocking additional rune slots. Oh, slot one. Vacuum. It increases the range you can absorb dropped items. So it upgrades after 300 dropped items are picked up. I get 3 rune slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 runes. I'm going to have to start picking those runes sparingly, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, God. How am I going to deal with this? Go to the map, please. Map is really important. Okay. Is anybody here to greet me? They're all running away from me. I don't really like this. Wait, what? Oh, go to Codex Entry. Huh. Eh. Gotta keep those Codex Entries close to your heart. Okay, don't care about the Codex Entry. Oh, there's a guy up there. Huh. Well, we're gonna have to have some talks later. Me and him are gonna have to have a mano-a-mano talk later, now that I know you probably can't go back and get the things that you missed. So, I'm kinda... This room don't look so hot. You guys look like you had problems. Ooh, what is that? Excuse you, sir. Is that a rocket launcher? Rocket launcher. Oh, yes. Fuck yes. Oh, it is on. It is so on. It is so super on. Oh, man. When I get... Oh, I'm not using that right now. Rocket launcher is god. But not as god as shotgun. Okay. I heard some yelling coming from this room. Hey, there you all are. I was wondering where you all were. Bap. Okay. So this pick up items thing is pretty easy. I must say. I mean, it's really just like, okay, well, things are around, so just pick them up when you see them. Not my intention. Didn't do it on purpose. Sorry. Oh, you know what? I'm saving that. I love how you can use the enemy's attacks against them. That's my favorite part. Where are you running off to? Oh, holy shit! That's not good. No, that's not good. That's not good. Give me some health. Thank you. Oh, I did fucking death from above on him. Sweet. That was awesome. Give me some more health. Yeah. Fully healed and got half my check. My challenge done. I am the boss. The boss. Alright, what do we need to do now? Where am I relative to the map? Well, looks like we need to go up. And if you need to go up, we should go up. Whoop! Hey, there's an upgrade! Handy dandy drone upgrade! Oh, you're getting fucking punched in the mouth. That is not acceptable. How fucking dare you? What's up, Buckaroonie? Okay, things are getting a little intense right now. That was not my part. What the fuck? I'm breaking this thing. Tired of things, man. Pissing me off. Something, get up. Okay, there's a place I can hide. But first, we gotta kill your fucker. Sorry, mate. Just don't want to deal with you guys running around shooting at me. It's kind of annoying. Honestly. You know, Honestly, it's kind of annoying when you guys are shooting at me from all over the place. Alright, so where are you, my fat head friend? Oh, you fuck! There we go. Nice! Done. And done. Well, we got that challenge out of the way. I didn't actually think I was going to get that challenge. Oh, shit. Well, in case we didn't get it the first time, I guess we can get it the second time. Whoa, mama, that was almost a bad shot. Okay, I'm getting real sick and tired of your shit right now. Excuse me, I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to chase down your lackeys here. Ow. That's fucked up. Running low on ammo here. Don't have time for it. What? And I don't really care about jumping on top of something for you. Okay, I need some ammo. Is there, like, ammo I can acquire somewhere? I'm running out of ammo. But if I don't have shotgun ammo, what am I gonna do? I can't play this game without a shotgun! It's not possible! Oh, God. I think they're expecting me to make it possible. Okay, so we have some upgrade points. Let's go ahead and spend those. Dexterity. These upgrades affect the speed of certain actions. Switch weapons faster. Exploration items appear in the auto map automatically. That sounds awesome. Wait, what are the exploration items? The secrets. Yes. I want that one so bad. But we got another upgrade for the weapon. And because I didn't get my fucking thing for my rocket launcher because the drone ran away, I guess we're going to have to wait to spin those points. Oh, you just really sucking me up. You're just trying to make me real mad, aren't you? What? Oh, you fucking give me some ammo, piece of shit. Are you serious right now? All right, we're gonna get maximum ammo. Oh, full ammo. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa! Well, there, Buckaroony. Trying to get me while I'm down, huh? It's not gonna work like that. No, sorry. Wow, I really like that little medical machine that just gives you life. Okay, so where do we need to go now? Am I at a dead end? I am at a dead end. Oh. Well, we didn't need to come in here, and I'm glad we did. Because now we can go this way and have the extra health. Huzzah! I need to find that auto map. I really need to find that auto map. What is this? Oh, hello. Stuff came out of it. Okay, I'm all about free stuff. It's over yonder. Anything cool up here? You know me. I like to explore. I like to see the world. I like breaking things that are not mine. See ya. Oh, I'm sorry. Did that offend you guys? Is that, like, kind of important to you guys? Oh, there's another one of you. Oh, I can hold 25 rockets now? Yeah, good luck, bro. It's over. Oh, man, if I can get one where I can punch harder, that'd be amazing. Or if I can... Oh, there's more of you. I'm needing some help. Whoa, where are you running off to, Buckaroony? Oh, I got you right in the nick of time. Ow! What? Oh, you guys. I thought you were real funny, didn't you? Fuck off. Okay, now I'm back down to my normal amount of ammo for my shotgun. This is amazing. I'm all about it. Shields are kind of cool, and health is kind of cool, but let's be real here. The kind of cool victor here is obviously... Oh, rockets. Is obviously the shotgun. Ammo is God. I mean, I say a lot of things are God, but ammo is the most important thing of all. I mean, without ammo, you're nothing. You know? You're nothing. Okay, first off, let's kick you out of the way. Alright, let's do the tango. What? Oh, God. Oh, don't do this to me now. Come on! I'm sorry, guys. I'm getting really upset with my controller here. Because it is having the hardest time staying fucking connected. I don't know why either. I don't know if it's something I did, if my Xbox thing's going out or something, but damn, is it having the hardest time staying connected. You know? I'm just trying to have fun here. I'm trying to have a good time, trying to enjoy myself. But this damn game keeps making my controller disconnect, and I really don't understand why. Alright, let's do this the old-fashioned way. By which I mean, let's beat some ass, like we always do. I don't think you can spin your shield fast enough to keep up with me, Bucker. I mean, I thought at first it was my batteries, and then I checked my batteries, and my batteries were like, nah, you're good, bro. I was like, alright, well, if you say I'm good, then I guess it's on the hardware's part? So I guess it's a faulty Xbox One a wireless connector or something. I don't know. This is the only game that I've ever had issues with. I've never had any other issues with any other games. I've been using this thing all the time. So, I don't know what changed. Nothing changed. It's just shit breaks on me all the time, guys. I live in this perpetual existence where things are always breaking around me. My life, my dog, my car, my computer. Everything just breaks around me. I have like a superpower that could break things just by touching them, or looking at them, or breathing on them, or thinking about them. It's a crazy superpower, I know. I know, everybody should have a superpower as cool as that. But, you know, they don't. And, that's their own fault, really. Let's be real here. That's their own fault for not having that superpower. I want to fight that guy. Should I go back and fight that guy? I feel like I'm actually progressing in the game. Because there's a yellow door right there or something that I'm probably going to run into. But then there's also more of this stuff over here. I don't know. Let's keep going this way and see what happens. Probably not. I really didn't want to deal with you. I don't know. I feel like we might be reaching a point that I can't return to. Okay, where am I? Howdy doody there. I guess I fell down. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna head back, and we're gonna have to go back that way anyway, so let's go check out the guy that's supposed to be hanging out over here. Oh, he's up there, huh? Ah. Where are you, mate? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I need one of those. Whew. Now I need two more. Just need two more predator tokens. I know I have an upgrade thing. Alright, there's nothing really else over here, is there? A lot of zombies. A lot of demons and shit. You waving your gun around like you own the place? Don't do that. That upsets me greatly. I really appreciate it. Okay, let's keep moving down here and see what we got at the very end of this. Just more demons to kill, but nothing really in particular. Oh, there's a door. Where is this leading me to? Oh, yeah, I can see that. It's right in my face. Oh, you got a shotgun too. I didn't even notice you had a shotgun. Ah, you know the way of life. You know the way of love. You know the way of shotgun life. Stop that. Shotguns. If you ain't got a shotgun, I ain't gonna fight you. At least I ain't gonna fight you seriously. What is that? Grabbing it. Haste! Oh! Speed! Yeah! It says haste, but I'm really not moving any faster in terms of killing people. Oh, that was uneventfully boring. That guy just got messed up. Fuck you, sucker! Where are you at? Whoa, I don't want to do that. Those are my only two options. I just shot. Oh. I was like, somebody has a gun around here. Oh, guess you do too. How about you, stop? Getting low on ammo there. You know what that means. Chainsaw time! Thanks for all the ammo I could ever ask for! Swoo! Wait, was that only ammo I could ever ask for? I feel like there was probably more ammo I could have gotten. Source feed error. Huh. I went that way, though. So is that it? Did I find all the things in this place? There's a pentagram. That's cool. Well, there's more doorways. Oh, hey, yo, what's in here? I see a yellow door. I don't need that. Ammo for that. I don't know what this is.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
You know, you should have told me that before. Ion plasma? Irigium? Sorry, dude. I just kind of do things at my own pace. I don't really pay attention to what the standard social norm is, or if it's okay to do the things that I'm doing. I really don't care! What the fuck was that? Did you guys see that? That bitch was floating! Yo, where'd that floaty bitch at? Okay. This has become a national crisis now. You can run away from me forever? I'll kill all your friends. Oh, she just keeps spawning him. Maybe I should just let her keep spawning him for a while. I mean, I like the free kills. The more monsters I kill, the better my thing goes up. I guess I will run out of, what's it called? I will run out of ammo at some point. But, you know, until then. Yeah, get those points up. Okay. Now I'm getting low on health. Stupid bitch. Don't want to deal with your sass no more. Summoner. There we go. Got it. Nice. Nailed it. Hashtag. Where am I? There I am. Ooh, there's a collectible up somewhere that I should be going to get. I'm gonna go see if I can go get it this way. Yeah. I didn't use rockets all that much, but I need more shotgun ammo. If that is something anybody has available access to, I would love to have it. You scared the bejeemans out of me. You scared the demons out of me. Alright, next person I run into, I'm siphoning their life force for ammunition. Okay,
Okay.
There's apparently a field drone hanging out over here. Here? Oh, that's a fucking asshole who ran from me. Oh, it's on. Where are you at, bro? Wait, this isn't the right place. This is not the right place at all. Wait a second. Hold on. Coming for you. It's up here. Ha! Alright, field drone. You're giving me the goddamn upgrade I deserve. Give me a fucking upgrade. Remote detonation lock on burst. What is lock on burst? Press and hold the weapon mod button to lock onto a target. Once locked, firing will quickly launch 3 rockets at the target. Detonate any rockets in flight. Oh, that's kind of nice. But lock on burst. I'm going to say remote detonation might be nice. Give me a fucking remote detonation, you piece of shit. Don't you ever do that again. I swear, I will destroy everything you survive, you live for. Alright, so let's go to my weapon upgrades. Let's go down to rockets. Let's get the... Holy shit, 3? Cost 3 to do one of you? Oh, man. I think it was going to be this expensive. Using a remote detonate will generate a larger rocket explosion. Demons that are hit by a remote detonation will be pierced with additional shrapnel and continue to take damage for a short time. I like that one. I like bigger booms. Big booms always make me smile. Smile like a child. Removes the loading time for explosive shot. Cluster strike. Getting a direct hit with an explosive shot will spawn cluster bombs that deal additional damage. Yes! Get 20 direct hits on imps? Oh, yeah. I am so into that. I am so into that. I need ammo so bad. So badly need ammo. Okay, so have I gone into the facility this way? No, that's the way I was going here. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff over yonder that I'm worried I may not be able to get. Like that guy. How do I reach that guy? From there? Or maybe from up there? I guess we'll find out. No use dilly-dallying, it's time to buckle up and go.
Without the filters.
What
you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Huh. Then why is it so easy to break? If you put it in stuff that was hard to break, I wouldn't break it. Just saying. There's a hell rift in there. I'm getting that hell rift. Where you at? Oh, you up there. Oh, that's right. Time 6 seconds. Think how long demons remain in a stagger state. I'm willing to blow up. Whew, that was a little close for my taste. Tasted a little close. But we got it through. Whew, that was terrifying. That was actually nerve-wracking. I was not sure if I was going to accomplish that. I'm glad I did manage to accomplish it, though. I mean, it's going to be nice to have them stagger for longer. Because God knows I need them to stagger longer so I can punch them sooner. Or punch them, I don't know the word I was looking for there. Oh. Giant loop. Huh. I'm wondering how I can get up there now. Because it seemed to not... been up there at all? Or wait, I have, because I got that hell rift.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I'm thinking I can kind of do whatever the hell I want to do. Because you can't tell me otherwise. Because you're locked in some place. The hell is this? These secret places are really starting to piss me off now. These, like, doors but not doors. Excuse me, guys. Looking for the eye. There it is. Oh my goodness, I am so sorry, guys. What am I thinking? I'm not using my full ammo here. There we go. Oh, that guy got shot right in the back. If I was you, I'd be a little bit perturbed by that. Oh, look at you guys. There's like some dancing monkeys over here. Punch! You look like you're staggering there, buddy! How many of those do I get? Oh, I gotta wait for it to recharge, probably. Punch right in the jaw! What? What? Oh shit, a summoner? You cunt. Take all of my glory! I think I'm just gonna let you keep summoning. Stop it! Alright, there we go. I'm not about to sit here and waste all of my ammo on killing a bunch of demons that you keep spawning, because... Oh, Berserk mode? Oh, son of a bitch.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Ah, shit. Wow, this takes time away from my thing. That's really upsetting. Alright, I need to find that toy. I'm not leaving here until I get that toy. Controller. Okay. This thing is doing it way too often now. It's done it twice this episode. I'm going to have to continue doing this with the controller plugged in. Because this is just appalling. Okay, so it says the toy is around yonder somewhere. Doth window breaks. But I am not seeing a doth window. Nor am I seeing where this toy could possibly be at. It says it's in here. It says it's right around here somewhere in this area. Something I don't know about this area? Nothing I don't know about this area. Everything's low poly count. Look at all these low polys. This is some nasty looking low poly shit. It looks awful, actually. That's impressive. Hey. Hell, this fucking... Where the hell's this toy at? It says the toy is around here somewhere. Is it down here? No, because this is down below now. The hell do I get that toy? This is like paperwork. Oh! Is it up above? Up here? No. Thought that was a good idea, though. I was like, maybe, man, maybe I'm onto something. I am onto something! Give me this toy! Aww. I found it. I'm happy now. Life is good. Life has meaning again. Okay, so let us pursue getting that. Well, going down there. But there's so much stuff I haven't done yet still. There's still a lot of elites I haven't killed. I don't want to just ignore the elite guards, because they also... There's also another field drone somewhere, and there's that collectible over there I haven't got. Okay. Let's do this. I hate to be the bearer of shitty news, but I'm going to backtrack real quick, so please bear with me as I go backtracking... Have I been in this room? Because I've been here before. Just don't remember it. Don't remember that force field. That's okay. Don't have to remember that force field. I just have to know which way I'm going to get back to the place I need to get to. So I need to go... Oh my god. It is quite a trek back. I didn't realize it was such a commitment. Alright, so let's keep going. Oh, shit! Well, actually found the auto map, but I managed. Okay, so we're on a quick level. Okay. Right. That's electrified. What if I jump down? That brings me... Yes, that can bring me back to where I'm trying to go. Okay. So, I just need to go back through here. Just gonna go through this way. Go back up. Grab whatever I need. Keep going. And then I need to go up into this building and then somehow find my way to the side so I can get that toy. So let's go up here. Let's go up here. Let's try that again. Let's go up here, let's go this way, let's go up here, there's nothing here, so we need to go down. Wait, down here? Yeah, okay. down here, through this door, this side, go all the way over here, go this thing, to this thing, to this thing, to over here, punch that box open, give me a bunch of cool shit, and then we need to take the pipeway. Oh, this is dangerous. From here all the way over to here where this little toy awaits. Nice. Weapon upgrade point acquired. Alright, so we got that little toy. Worth it. I want to show you guys all the secrets in the world. Also, I'm a hoarder. I want to collect all the secrets in the world. Okay, so now that we've acquired that secret, I feel like the elite guards are in that extra drone over yonder. Down here? Oh, Boise, Boise, do I need to go and get that extra drone? I mean, I don't want to keep taking so long, but, you know, I just kind of need it. I kind of need all the secrets, guys. I just want all the secrets in the world. I just want everything unlocked. So let's do our best to jump yonder. Jump down, yay! So when I jump down, I'm going to need to... Okay, so I'm gonna jump down, I'm gonna jump down again, I'm gonna jump down another time, I'm gonna go into here, and then in this area, we're gonna have a secret package. Alright, burst. That's from the charge burst. So let's get out of here, let's go up. Your token... So now that's out of the way. Well, I guess. Cool. Was that another elite guard? Oh, that was another elite guard. So there's only one more elite guard left, and he's up yonder. And then we have a health station. Is that what that is? Health station. Okay, so that's a health station. There's one more elite guard, and then something that area. Stuff in that area I haven't explored. There's a lot to explore in this place. Holy crap, Aronis. Alright, so where are we currently? We are currently right there. So our quickest route would be to go to that one right there. So let's do that! Let's go run to that one real quick. Sorry guys, I swear I'm almost done. I know the video is going on for a really long time, but I promise it'll be all worth it when I have all of my sweet, sweet upgrades. And then we will do all sorts of beautiful things to demons, like bashing their skulls in, turning them into rice pudding, or maybe even doing a little bit of both. Holy shit, I was not expecting that. I instinctively pull on the trigger. Hey, what do you got? What is this? Super shotgun? I've wasted my drone. Oh my god, a super shotgun? Does it use the same ammo as the shotgun? Oh, it does. Oh, what are the mods for a super shotgun? Oh, I don't even need mods for it. decreases the time to reload the next shot. Fire shots penetrate through targets? Fire twice with the super shotgun before having to reload? Oh my god. Oh my god. I love it. I love it. I'm so glad I came this way. So worth. Oh, that counted as a secret, was that rare gun. Exploration is almost 100% complete. Great. So all that's left is to get this extra guy, really, and one more secret, which I don't know where it might be. Probably in this area over yonder that I haven't checked out at all. Or down in this area. So what's the fastest way to get there? There is no fast way to get there. It's going to be a long trek. Alright, so let's long trek it. It'll be worth it, guys, I promise you. In other news, I found out that apparently it is not hospitable to play Doom late at night because sometimes people get really loud when playing it. By sometimes, I mean me, and by people, I mean all the time. And the... where the fuck am I going? I don't know where I am anymore. This map is so big. Okay. So, yeah. It's really tough trying to keep a voice down when you're playing this. Like, murdering things senselessly is fun. You just have to... No, it's not... conscientious about being with you. He is over yonder. So, I'm gonna jump. I'm going to jump. Touch. Give me your thing, sucker. Nice. Switch weapons faster, grab ledges faster, swap weapon mods faster. Those all sound like butts. Eh. Wait, what are those? Upon activating a power-up, health will be able to maximum capacity. Increase the length of time to remain active. Decrease recharge duration for equipment. Oh, I spear in the autumn automatically. I can get decrease weapon self-damage and become immune to explosive barrel damage. I just want those secrets. I want those sweet, sweet secrets. That sucks. Never mind. So, secrets should automatically up. I don't know why the secrets aren't showing up. But, that area is where we need to go to. So, right area. Right by the area. I don't know what's going on anymore. Yes, I am by it, because that's where the toy was. The toy was down below. So, okay, yeah, I'm right by the area. Alright, so let's turn around and head this way, and then we're going to go to that area that I didn't really explore that much of, because I kind of just ran in like a crazy person, because that's kind of what you do in Doom. You just kind of run in like a crazy person. Having a big 3D map like this is really helpful in trying to view the things you need to view more often. This door was locked. That's right. I can't get in there. Huh. Came all this way for nothing. Station locked. Why? Why is the station locked? Is there something cool in there? Good. I thought there was going to be something cool in there. It turns out there's just nothing. It's just empty. Well, there's one more secret I need to get, so the secret has to be somewhere. Oh, I already came because I came from down there, didn't I? I come from up here. Andrew, where did you come from? I think I came from down there. Or you know what? I did not actually solve that in here. I'm really upset right now. There's a secret somewhere that I don't have. This place is the only I've ever been on. Alright, gonna go and I kind of really enjoy walking around the same party. Probably aren't really bad at shotguns. Holy crap, shotguns are god. And a super shotgun sounds like a super god. And if there is such a thing as a super god, I bet he would be a shotgun. Because, I mean, why wouldn't you be a shotgun if you were a super god? That's a dumb question. Of course you'd be a shotgun if you were a super god. Alright, where is that platform I haven't been on? It is over yonder. Can't believe I haven't been on this platform. It's really dumb of me not to have gone on that platform. Oh, well, we'll figure out why I haven't gone on it before. I'm assuming it's probably because it's really hard to reach, and it's something that I probably just didn't think about because it didn't show up anything on the map, so I just assumed there's nothing on there. So am I not allowed to touch this force field? Nope, not allowed to get in that force field area. Hmm. Thought maybe there might be a secret in there or something. I guess not. Let's see here. Okay, so I can get up there by going this way? Are you sure about that? So I can just climb up these rocks, climb up here. Oh, that area. Well, no. Oh my god, you can climb up on top of this. Oh. Well, there's not really much up here. Actually, there's nothing up here. It's just a space. I have no idea where that last secret is. I have no idea! And I'm so mad about it, because my controller just fucking disconnected yet again. Okay, I'm seriously ending this episode after this. I need to go to end this episode, because this controller is just fucking dying on me. Like, I think the thing's actually overheating. I think that might be the problem I'm experiencing. Alright, so we need to go this way. Let's